don't believe the lie. She was a loner, pressured by the work that owned her. Spent too many hours believing lies. They froze her out and talked behind her back to show that she was close to nothing.
Superstar.